I feel like Jarrett would approve of that one. I feel like Jarrett would approve of that one.
Oh yeah.
The coal roller.
And the turn of four right on the front stretch. And we are underway. Green flag is out 6 laps of the distance. The way they finish is the way they will start on the inside row of tonight's club happening event. Smith got the big jump on the start right now. Look at that fella behind him, 3 wide down the back stretch. Oh my god, that looks like the 75 of Dennis Peters about in Rick. And that Danny Short bus on the high side, looking mean. Here he comes. It's Dennis Peters on the high side, hunting that lead right now. Getting a little bit of a challenge that third spot now on the outside has gone. The 211 bus. Kevin Thompson, a.k.a. Lionel Carson. On the outside by Kyle Carson. Boom, here he goes. Makes the pass for third. Keep your eye on that bus. Meanwhile, taking a chicken flag, Danny Sharp. Got it. And he raced it. Still driving the black 208. Yes, where's the black 208? Wetzel out front right now. Looking like he's got the bus that might be able to do some damage to that feature. Meanwhile, back behind him in number two. It's Mike Trasper. Mike Trasper is. For all the marbles in server time, it's broken the body coming bus race time. Stock bus feature on the track right now. Michael Wetzel on the black 411.